my first summer love. We were both so young.
We just looked at each other, and from that day on, we were never apart. But what I remember most is just how comfortable it was. It was like we explored the world together.
It's scary to think now, 2 kids later, nothing's even changed.
If you're very, very, very lucky, you get a love that lasts forever.
Jack Rogers. Love my Jacks.